And that is our program for tonight. Behind me is what we refer to around here as Peter's chair, and we thought it only fitting that it remain empty at the end of tonight's broadcast. I'm Charles Gibson, speaking for all of us at ABC News. Peter, Godspeed.
The American Broadcasting Company and ABC News mourn the passing of Peter Jennings. Anchor, reporter, leader, friend.